Good afternoon, everyone, and happy Fresh Friday. This week's feature is Sun Beet Farm in Louisville, Kentucky. I had the delight of going out and meeting Kelsey this week and getting to chat with her as she was picking all of the jalapenos during the cold, cold day. Now, this week we are going to be making a Parmesan Crusted Turnip. These are some beautiful turnips that I got from Kelsey's farm, and they are absolutely delicious. You almost don't even need to peel any of them because their skin is perfect. So I washed and scrubbed these turnips. We are just going to chop the tops off of them. If there are any areas that need to be peeled, go ahead and do that. I only had one of those and did end up just chopping the end off of it. We are going to add these to a pot of salted water, bring it to a boil, and then we are just going to let these cook until they are fork tender, which is about 30-35 minutes. Once those are tender, we are going to drain them, let them cool down a little bit, and then add them to a paper towel. We're going to top those with another paper towel and start lightly pressing on them. We want these to flatten to about half an inch thick, so if you need to use a glass or something heavy, go ahead and do that. I had a little bit of resistance with just one of them, which I believe I just should have left in the water a little bit longer, but don't worry, it will end up just as tasty. These are going to cook for about 35 more minutes in the oven, so don't worry about it being raw. We'll set that off to the side to exude some water, and in about 15 minutes, we're just going to flip them and replace the paper towels so that it can give off a little bit more water. In a bowl, I have 2 cloves of grated garlic. I'm going to add a little bit of olive oil, some salt and pepper, and we're going to give this a good mix. This is going to be our kind of dressing topping for what's going to make the Parmesan stick to our turnips. So this is so delicious. We're going to put this off to the side, and once our turnips are ready to go, we are going to add them to a parchment-lined baking sheet. We're going to use that olive oil mixture we just made and brush that on to all of our turnips. Up next, we are going to take some freshly grated Parmesan, and we are just going to sprinkle that over the tops of all of the turnips, and we are going to lightly push on top just to make sure that the Parmesan sticks. We're quickly going to flip over the turnip so that we can do the same process on the other side. Once these are fully coated in their Parmesan mixture, we are going to put these in the oven at 375 degrees for 20 minutes, and then we are going to quickly flip them, add them back into the oven for another 15 minutes until they get this golden crust. And to the best part, our plating. So whenever I get a vegetable such as turnips or carrots, I make sure that I cut off the greens as soon as I get home because these can continue to take water from the vegetable and it will make your vegetable go bad faster. So I just sauteed these up with some olive oil, salt, and pepper, and they are a wonderful side dish and a way to not waste any part of your vegetable. We're going to top our greens with our beautiful Parmesan crusted turnips. I'm going to use my hands to just kind of rearrange them. I would not do this if I was making this for anyone but myself, but I wanted it to look nice. We're going to top this with a little bit more shredded Parmesan and then some fresh chives. Thank you so much for watching, guys. I hope you all give this recipe a try. It is absolutely delicious, and I think it can convert any turnip hater. Be sure to check out Sun Beet Farm in Louisville, and we will see you next week. Bye!